Alright, hey guys, how's it going? It's Al the Angry Nerd, here again today. And today, we're going to be playing some Metal Gear Solid 5 Phantom Pain. There we go. Okay. So, I played a little bit around when you guys were off. Nothing that big. But, yeah, I am doing, I think, a side op right now. Where I have to sneak through this base and do something. Also, I forgot, I'm naked, technically. I don't know if that actually does anything, but I did want to show you guys one cool thing. Excuse me.
Please, supplies requested.
Mother base is now in the red. Okay. About clothes. Yeah, there's clothes, okay. We're gonna load out this suit. It's called the sneaking suit.
Supply drop complete.
If you guys actually know what it's from, it'll be kind of surprising for you guys, but yeah, I'm pretty happy they added it in the game. And also, I have a golden prosthetic arm now. But yeah, I love having a golden prosthetic arm, it looks sweet. So pretty much the outfit that we have right here is the one from Metal Gear Solid Ground Zeroes. You guys probably can't see, but the cool thing about this outfit is its overall sneaking is really good, but the downside about it is that, excuse me, if you have it on, people with, what do they call it, like, heat signature things can pick you up on it. It's not bad, but, you know, they can pick up your heat. So if they have, like, let's say, a heat sensor that I have, you will come up on the map. I love this outfit. I liked this outfit in the, in Ground Zeroes. I like wearing it on here. It's really cool. I like that they brought it back, just because.
Analysis complete.
I'm gonna love stuff. It does kind of make it a little bit harder to sneak, but I don't mind. There we go. Sweet. Oh wait, shit! Before I do that, he is shit.
Analysis complete.
He's shit. Also. Okay. Fuck it. Just gonna go.
You have arrived at your destination.
What about you? Yep, he's shit too. God, everybody's so shit tier here. I'm not gonna lie, I love this outfit. Like, here, can we actually get somewhere? Okay. Yeah, see, it's pretty much the fox pound suit that you get from the other thing. I really like this outfit, it's one of my favorites,
where
but I'm a good old woodland guy. I love the woodland camo. I've always loved it in MGS3. It's like my favorite camo. Okay. friends. Don't tell me anything. I told you enough. No, you haven't told me enough. Just jobber squad here. Oh, look at me, I'm just like a fucking, what do you call it? Fucking bull in the china shop, just pushing over everything. Did I pick that thing up over here? Yes, I did. Okay, cool. Ooh, rough diamonds.
Where are the others? Speak.
Oh, I knew he heard that. Oh, get fucked. Oh my god, I'm glitching. That was everything.
Marker placed.
Okay, what am I even doing for this quest?
Marker placed.
Not quest, but mission.
Marker removed.
Okay, what the fuck's this? Oh. Extra. Oh, wait. Extract the little lost sheep. Oh, I was going to the wrong one. Fuck. Okay, well, I'm done.
Analysis complete.
Or no, actually, am I going to the right one? No, I was at the wrong one. Still, nobody of importance here.
He's coming too.
Oh, sorry.
Roger that.
Except for you. You're good. Come on. There we go. Nice.
Where are your friends?
Nice, cause.
Spit it out.
The map has been updated.
God, I just ran, like, super quick, super fast, and that guy didn't even hear me.
Analysis
a specialist
complete.
Is posted here. Ooh, thanks.
You have arrived at your destination. Extraction arrived at mother base. Analysis complete.
There we go, got him. Get out of there. Get out of there, sheep. There we go. Okay, so I'm still getting used to this, guys. Where is that guy? He said that there is a, like, super
Please
good soldier somewhere.
Specify a project.
I can't find him.
Please
Honestly, for the life of me, I can't
requested.
Find him. Fuck it, we're doing another mission. We're going to also check and see if we can build something. Hardwood boss, definitely. Nice. Yes, I will build that box. What's this guy useful for? Like, honestly, fuck it. I'm gonna move him out of the way.
Subject on board.
There
Leave
go.
The rest to us.
I love it, it's just a box in the box. There we go.
Capé, pessoal, é aqui.
So, I'm not missing the button. It's just too used to mashing that button. We're gonna do that. Then do another slide off. Side on. Mark placed. Okay. Here we go. I'm gonna lie, I like they gave us this outfit for this game, but I really love, like, the new outfits they added, like, the legit, you know, like, PPs and stuff like that. Also, I'll be probably making a video tomorrow, I don't know. But yeah, like, the legit clothing in this looks really good.
Analysis
like, Snake looks really weird in this outfit. Like, he looks, like, very small and all that, but it's understandable because he is small now. Also, I just want to check these guys out, see if I can get something good. Okay, you guys suck the weenie. Always try to get people with C's. We'll try to get people with C's, B's, and anything like above them. Like A's are your best. Or S's. But I highly doubt I've found somebody with an S rank. I remember later in the game for Peace Walker, I found people that had good S ranks. But anyways, that's Peace Walker I'm talking about. I don't know how this thing works out. It's probably the same way. Excuse me. I forgot. This thing about Skyrim. Or not Skyrim, Elder Scrolls Online.
Analysis
that guy
complete.
Sucks. We're going to
analysis
get knocked out.
Complete.
Ooh. That guy's good. Ooh, that guy's good too. God, I'm botching it. There we go.
Analysis complete.
Happy that's a thing.
Roger that.
Please specify a project.
So your suppressor is worn out.
Oh, that's not good.
Analysis complete. Please select a drop point. Supplies requested.
Sorry guys, I just fucking went super quiet there. Who I wanted to drop? I wanted to drop on one of these so we can fucking have him right there.
Supply drop complete.
You gotta extract him.
Yeah, fuck you, you don't want people on. Fall on him. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. What are you doing? Where's the ground?
25 minutes, I'm gone!
He's coming too. Roger that.
Fucking one on. Yep, there you go.
One on.
He's actually not half bad. He's a D, but
analysis complete.
I can always hack him out later. I just want to go home. Love that. Ooh, nah, he's not good. Thought he was at first. That guy's good. They're all sticking together. Aw, ain't that cute?
You gotta extract him.
I want you.
Analysis complete.
Roger
that. You have arrived at your destination.
Oh my god.
Where are the others?
That guy's crap, I love. Bitch.
Just being updated. Analysis complete.
Don't tell me anything. When you go? I'll tell you where the prisoners are.
My key!
Night-night. What's what he got on you, friend? Ah, you're crap, too. Yeah, shut up, I got you. Watch your mate. Grenades and shit. God, I'm getting so good at this game now. Nice.
Outpost captured.
That sounds good.
Analysis complete.
Whoa.
Beautiful.
Yeah.
I could have did a little better, but fuck it, that's okay. I'm a little stretched on time here. So I'm trying to get as most of the stuff done as I can right now. Like, I'm not trying to rush or nothing, but
kinda platform
gotta get going. Things I gotta do. I'm on kind of a schedule again, so okay. Man, platform. Well, what can I do?
Yeah. Whoa.
There we go. R&D platform.
Q Please select a mission.
Okay, cool. So I need the GP, I need fuel resources and common something, but I need more GP. So, okay. Yeah, R&D is definitely
mission
the best thing
accepted
to go for.
The
for this.
Has been updated.
Are those missions I've done already? Yes, they are. Okay, so I
please
could play them over
a
again
drop point
to get stuff, but nah, I'm good. Also, I kind of want to get another outfit, so I'm gonna pick the one that I want. But it's me getting all this money and other shit. Like, what's this good for? It says all-weather survival and infiltration suit designed to be heat, water, shock resistance while maintaining optimum body temperature. The noise dampering soles eliminate the enemy's sounds, footsteps, and FOB missions. This uniform prevents your body from being detected. Oh, okay, well, you know what? Fuck it. I'm just gonna wear this outfit then. I thought it actually added heat towards those missions. Okay, well. Wow, I am dumb. Okay. Sorry about that, guys. I actually really like that. I'm happy I played Ground Zeroes. Even though a lot of people are like, oh, Ground Zeroes is so bad. So bad. I'm like, yeah, go on. It was like a demo, pretty much. Just showing the new, like, gameplay.
Yeah.
I love when everybody fucking changed their mind when they saw fucking Phantom Pain come out 10 out of 10. I think it's a little bit silly last gen got 9.5 out of 10. And I'm guessing it's probably because of graphics being a little bit less sharper and everything, but either way, all in all, it's still the same game. That's how I feel about it. Yeah, I love this game. I heard this game's extremely long. I heard, there's over 150-something side ops. I could be wrong. And I think there's over 25 main missions for things. But yeah, it's a very long game. I forgot I was even being chased after. Stealth on horseback.
Analysis complete.
And all that cool stuff. Like, actually, I'm not gonna lie, the horse gameplay made this, like, a lot better. Like, it'd be cool seeing this in, like, a Red Dead Redemption style gameplay, like, where you could actually, like, stealth. Fuck.
Hey, quit kidding around, Snake.
Nah, I'm dead. Shit. Oh, my leg glitched through the thing, too. Yeah, well, I know. try this again. Because I do want that level B expert guy. I think I just caught him, caught his attention. Yeah, that's who I want. I don't care about anybody else here but that guy. He has to be on my thing. That would have dropped him to the ground, but okay.
He's coming too. Roger that.
There you go. That's all I cared about. All I wanted.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
Okay, bail, bail, bail. Bail on out, bail on out. Come on, horse. Gotta add, they're super good. Alright, let's see this in like a legit cutscene, see how cool it is. Do it. The do it deflect. Command for horse is now available. Cool. God, he looks so beat up. Where do the bees sleep? Chapter 6. For episodes, whatever.
The U.S. military's new weapon codename.
Man, I love this game.
The CIA put it in the hands of the Hamid group of Mujahideen. But the Hamid fighters were wiped out. The honeybee must still be hidden in their base.
Fucking amazing.
The fort at the Smasi Laman. Unfortunately, the Soviets are looking for the weapon as well. You have to get to it before they do. And bring it back here. There's a photo of the target on your iDroid. One more thing. Apparently, one of the Hamid fighters survived. He's missing, but if you can find him, he might lead us to the target. Good luck, boss.
Marker placed. The map has been updated.
I might actually get him as a sidekick if he's not good. Or if he's good, I mean. I don't waste my time with no scrubs. For now. Like, for now, I can just go with scrubs. Scrubs are okay.
Yeah.
But, later in the game, I bet when I get enough stuff, like, there's no need to get D-rank people.
Yeah.
I'm still trying to go by that rule, but everybody helps.
Yeah.
gotta go all the way around, don't I? Yeah. Oh my god, I gotta go all the way around. Quite a bit. Quite a long drag. I can go through the mountains. If I find something I like up here, I'll pick it up. Yeah, since I'm going back to the Soviet base, I'm gonna try to upload videos.
Think there's something in there that could lead us to the
if I don't, if I don't. I'm just gonna try my best to put out as much stuff as I can. Because I love to, but just like school's kinda more important right now at the time. Can I jump down there? No, that's like death. Yeah, that horse was like, fuck that, dude, that's a death. Not gonna lie, for me playing Metal Gear Solid 1 to this, like, I never thought Metal Gear would have got this way. Oh, fuck me. Whoopsie. Oh, I missed.
Analysis complete. Analysis complete.
Beautiful. Getting better, I'm getting better with each shot. He's gonna get a fuck all, that's what he's gonna. What are you gonna?
You gonna extract him?
I like the fucking cut of your jib. You got a C rank for that. I like the cut of that jib. Get a C and you're good with me. when I miss so fucking bad.
Analysis complete.
What? What was that?
Coming to.
You try. You try hard at, like, two things. I give you props there, bud.
Please select a drop point.
I'm not gonna lie, like, the unlimited sprint thing here. And also, since this place is dirty as sin, I'm probably gonna get myself a new clothing option. Like, let me see. Golden Tiger. Makes it easier to blend in with red soil and shit the spot you. Makes it easier to blend into sand. And this place looks kinda sandy, so. Desert Fox. Or can I sneak through with this? Nah, you know what? I'm gonna try with this. Sorry, guys. I was thinking, I was like. This thing helps with everything, but I look like a sore black thumb. I mean, that guy just got a fucking jump on me. You are lucky. Oh, he tries hard. Oh, he tried fucking hard, man. Holy Christ. He was the hardest of triers. About both of these guys. Okay, I can't. Ooh, I like him. I think that guy has a good jib. Okay. Now we can actually look. So you got D. And you got D. You got below. Is there a way to, like, jump up here? No, there's
the enemy's given up their search for you, but they're not giving the all clear just yet. Stay alert.
Huge search inside the hostiles. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Ooh, what's that?
Analysis complete.
No more in and out between people. Tell you what. He almost fell. Fucking failure. You are a failure. See, you know what we have to do with these people that just don't try? You gotta punish them.
Please specify a project. Please select supplies requested.
Just gotta tell them.
Analysis complete.
Oh wait, no, I don't want to build something. Whoops, I meant that I wanted ammo.
Supply drop complete.
Oh, fucking head now. People, you don't try. Fuck, these people, they don't try.
Complete.
Like, I'm willing to give out chances here, but this guy's chance, it's like, come on. He's not trying at all. These people need to get gooder. Uh-oh. God, you people just don't try at all. Guy needs improvement, like, holy shit. Cool. Oh, this is just the one place I had to get through. Oh my god, this is that's not good. Gotta get going. I ain't got time. Or I do, like, have a little bit of time, but not that much.
Please specify a project.
There we go. Right on. Nothing to build this yet. That outpost got super liberated by me.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
Okay.
Development project is being
added.
Horse.
Where you at, dog? Let me get going. I'm gonna lie, it's kinda difficult to stealth with this. Like, I bet it's better on Nightmares, but still, I just like it. It's a cool outfit. Oh my god, Jesus Christ.
Outpost captured. Analysis complete. Analysis complete.
Not good enough there.
Roger that.
I keep wasting my tranquilizers on people that aren't worth it. Ooh. Ooh.
Whoa.
Ooh. Look at that.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base. Analysis complete. Analysis complete.
Oh.
extract him.
Pick him up. Oh, also, I haven't seen a lot of these. Development. Nice.
Extraction of
the base. So, like, not super amazing. Like, that one guy I found, he's pretty good. But
analysis complete.
It's just, it's not good that I'm not finding that many great people here. Hard at everything. It's gonna lay here. Stay down. I have no suppressor juice left. Let me see. Can I fuck this thing up with a
supplies requested?
I want to know if I can fuck this thing up with a package, but I don't feel like I can. It doesn't stop moving. It doesn't stay one place. Let it drop on.
Supply drop complete.
That's gonna fuck off already. Bail out. Yeah, I'm gonna quit recording in probably a couple more minutes. But, yeah. After. What, did somebody see me? What? Okay, well, anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed. I'll come back to this, in a couple seconds. I'll see you guys.